We've got 8 strategies for improving WooCommerce checkout flow here on The Journey. The checkout flow on your WooCommerce site or the sites you build and manage for your clients is one of the make or break parts of the entire online shopping experience. According to recent studies, the average cart abandonment rate is 69.8%. And while you can't completely eliminate cart abandonment, there are definitely ways to reduce it. In this video, we're going to cover 8 strategies that will help you do just that. Optimize your checkout flow in WooCommerce to reduce abandonment and increased conversions.
Starting off with remove unnecessary fields. That's right. Don't ask for more information than what is absolutely necessary. For example, let's say you're selling digital products. Why ask for a physical shipping address? Do you really need a customer's phone number? Your payment processor might require it, but if they don't, guess what? You don't need it. So go field by field through your checkout forms and evaluate the necessity and the value of each one.
Then you'll want to streamline your checkout process. A long and complicated checkout process is probably one of the top reasons for cart abandonment. Simplify the process by reducing the number of steps that your customer has to go through to finish a purchase, or at the very least, by showing them a progress bar during the checkout. Another way you can do this is to blend the add to cart and checkout process into one. You can use the WooCommerce one-page checkout plugin to allow visitors to complete the checkout process immediately after adding the items to the cart without them having to go to a separate page to do so.
Also, good idea, offer multiple payment options. Approximately 1 out of 12 people who abandon a cart do so because their preferred payment option isn't available. So in other words, the more payment options that you have, the better the chances are of you converting visitors into customers. Especially if you have a lot of customers buying on mobile, not offering options like Venmo, Apple Pay, and Google Pay can be the reason they bounce.
Next tip we have for you is to use visual cues after an item has been added to the cart, along with options to view the cart and proceed to checkout or just continue shopping. That way they know the items they chose are waiting safely in their cart for them and they can continue shopping. Another option is to automatically redirect them to the checkout. Which one you pick entirely depends on the shopping habits of your customers. Do you have a lot of products for them to browse? If yes, give them space to add a few more items in their cart. If not, you can streamline your checkout process and send them straight to collect their payment.
One of the top reasons for cart abandonment is forced account creation. And there was actually this one study, this is super alarming, you guys, but a major e-commerce site saw a $300 million revenue increase when they stopped requiring customers to create accounts or log in to checkout. The quickest remedy, offer guests checkout. And then once the purchase is complete, you can give customers the option to create an account.
And do you like surprise costs? I didn't think so. Nobody wants them. Extra shipping fees, taxes, or just a coupon code that doesn't work. I know I wouldn't be happy at checkout if I saw any of that. So the more you can eliminate those surprises before a customer arrives at checkout, the better. So avoid surprises and shipping costs by allowing customers to calculate shipping or estimated shipping before the entire checkout process. Etsy does this all on their product pages, and there's even an option to do so with WooCommerce.
You can also upsell useful services. I know upselling sounds like something that only benefits the business or the store and not the customer, but honestly, that's not necessarily the case. In fact, upselling works best when it's genuine service to customers. For example, you can upsell services at checkout. I've seen gift wrapping being offered, express shipping, or insurance. Those are great examples. And think about it, it meets a need for the customer. And it might even help close the sale.
And last but not least, pay close attention to your checkout flow analytics. Track every step of the checkout process, including coupon usage, payment methods, and the exact moment when customers drop out of the flow. That data is crucial to diagnose where abandonment is happening during your checkout process, which is just gonna allow you to make changes to improve your conversion. If you see everyone's, as soon as they get to their cart, they're leaving, they're not even getting to the checkout flow, you can start to optimize your cart page and vice versa.
The checkout flow at your WooCommerce business can make or break the sale. So with the average cart abandonment rate around 70%, You'll want to take the proper steps to reduce that number and improve your conversions.
But wait, your journey is not over. We have over 200 videos to help you with your small business and your online store. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. This is The Journey, and I'll catch you in the next video.